Well, as you can see, the car is back from the body shop, and I'm going to start working on it tonight. The first thing I need to do is kind of clear out some of my garage space. So I'm going to start from the back of the car and work my way up and try to get some of the interior panels back in and some other things just so I can clear out the garage. So first thing is going to be the struts on this hatch so that I can actually keep it open and have a working space in there, and then I'm gonna tear out the rest of the wiring harnesses for the rear end. I've had these clips soaking in this anti-rust solution for about 24 hours now. Put it in yesterday morning, and it's pretty much eaten up all of the rust off of this, which is really good. These are going to be for the top panel for the trunk lid